growing up, I like to do hands-on things. If something stopped working, I wanted to take it apart and see why it stopped working, you know, see if I could figure it out. So from that growing up, I know I wanted to be like an engineer.
This is the book bag of an engineer.
I'm from Chicago, Illinois.
This is how my book bag looks every day.
My mother was a single parent. She's been struggling to provide for all of us, make sure we have what we need, you know, stay on track as far as school and everything goes.
Old days, still black and white.
I always knew I was going to college.
Camp Randall, home of the Badgers.
It was kind of overwhelming my freshman year, but when I got here, it really was a culture shock, and it was kind of a hard adjustment for me.
There is a different type of diversity here. There are people from all different kind of backgrounds that you're able to interact with, you know, that you necessarily wouldn't be able to if I was back home in Chicago. Engineer Hall.
I didn't have any programming experience before I came here. There's no greater feeling than when you're programming and you get the whole thing running. Like, oh man, I got that done, and it's like working. I had to sit there and run it like 50 times just to see it work.
Classes, breaks, study.
I come here, I'm thinking about, you know, finishing school and getting my degree. I'm not just thinking about myself. I'm thinking about my family. I'm thinking about my siblings and things like that.
Now you all have heard of the freshman 15. I probably gained the freshman 30. I say I have high standards. So even if I fall short, I still fall high.